Yo, what is up, everybody? Welcome back to the channel. My name is John Slop, and today we're doing more Patreon requests. Today we have Blue Oyster Cult, Cities on Flame with Rock and Roll. And this one is requested by Gary Milstead. So thank you, Gary. All right, we're just gonna jump right on into the song. But first, I want to give a shout out to my second channel, which is Slop's Movie and TV Corner. That's a thing I started where I do all my movie and TV reactions. Also, I have a Patreon, patreon.com/JohnSlop, where you can suggest your favorite songs for me to listen to. All right, so let's just jump right on in to Blue Oyster Cult, Cities on Flame with Rock and Roll. Ooh, Jeez, what an instant classic. Wow, what a cool riff, dude. I'm gonna be thinking of that for like the next week. Bam, down, down. Dude, this song. I am sad that I've never heard this song. This one's like as classic as like a Led Zeppelin song. It reminded me of a Led Zeppelin song. Yeah, no. Maybe a little bit of Black Sabbath too. This song was great, dude. And that little jam session at the end, the little prog moment, dude, that was really fun. Really surprised me. Like, this track was great. It started off cool, classic, but then it even threw in a little curveball towards the end. I always love it when songs do that. So, thank you again. Who is it? So, thank you again, Gary Milstead. Really appreciate you. All right. So, we're going to check out these lyrics. I am interested. You know, from the gist of it, I feel like this song's a little bit about letting music kind of be free-ish. Who knows? We will read it and figure it out. All right. My heart is black and my lips are cold. Cities on flame with rock and roll. 3,000 guitars, they seem to cry. My ears will melt and then my eyes. Let that girl rock and roll. Cities on flame now with rock and roll. Gardens of nocturne, forbidden delight, reins of steel, and it's all right. Cities on flame with rock and roll. Marshall will buoy, but Fender control. What the heck does that mean, dude? So let that girl rock and roll. Cities on flame now with rock and roll. My heart is black and my lips are cold. Cities on flame with rock and roll. 3,000 guitars, they seem to cry. My ears will melt and then my eyes. So let that girl rock and roll. Cities on flame now with rock and roll. Very, very interesting, dude. I feel like this isn't exactly what I thought it's about. Why is your heart black and your lips cold? Is this based off of a story? We're going to read the about section on Genius. Let's see what they have to say. Cities on Flame with Rock and Roll was released as a single. Albert Bouchard performed lead vocals, also singing from his drum kit in concerts. The riff was inspired by Black Sabbath's song, The Wizard. Featured on their self-titled debut album. See, that makes a lot of sense, dude. On live albums, the name of the song is shortened to Cities on Flame. The song talks about a good old rock and roll concert, or just about rock music in general. This was their first song to be played on the air. Oh, wow. So this was everybody's like first introduction to the band. A lot of people's first introduction. This was great, dude. This was a fantastic classic. I'm glad I finally got to listen. Now, yeah, Blue Oyster Cult, easily foundational for where rock music is today. Dude, so glad we're on this journey, dude. All right, so those are the lyrics. Here are the gold tier patrons who helped make this all possible. We have Adam Sanford, Gary Milstead, HRH, King Lurkst, Joseph Wilger, Onyxia, Peter K, Tammy Curtis, Todd Weiler, Jim Tatro, Mark Gettemeyer, Thomas Wyckoff, Dirk, Robert D. Hassinger, Brett King, and Kip Staley. And shout out to the rest of the patrons. Thank you, every single one of you. Couldn't do this without you. And if you want to get in on the Patreon request game, going over to patreon.com/johnslop, where you can also get early access to my videos and submit your favorite songs for me to listen to. And you can also participate in the polls for which movie I watch for my second channel, Slop's Movie and TV Corner. I will have that on the page, on the screen, I meant to say, for you right now. All right, so be sure to check that out. Make sure to leave a like and a subscribe, and be sure to have a good rest of your day, everybody. You are special, and you deserve to feel special. All right, I will talk to y'all in the next one. Peace.